Let us solve one more numerical where the data is given with you, it's in front of it. They have given you mean, standard deviation of both the variable they have provided you, and they have also given you correlation coefficient. Here you should take, you should note that already advertising expenditure, they have given you the value X. In such cases, in case if the numerical itself has given you like advertisement expenses and they have denoted it with the variable X, right? And sales, which depend upon advertisement expenses, have given them the variable Y. What else the information is given? Mean. Mean means X mean, already given 10. And what is the mean of the Y series? The Y mean they have given 9090. Besides that, then one more information, standard deviation is given. Standard deviation means standard deviation of X. They have given 3. And standard deviation of Y is also given. Standard deviation of Y is given 12. Right? Correlation coefficient R. Which is the correlation between the X and Y variable between sales and expenses is given 0.8. Look at this data. They have given you and they have asked you to estimate what should be the advertising budget if the company wants to attain the sales target of rupees 120 lakh. These values are in lakh and sales value, lakh mein de rakhi hu, right? Or sales. Ke expenditure yahan pe ye bhi hai in rupees, right? What we have to find? We have to estimate expenses. Pucha hai ki kharcha kitna kiya jaye ya kharcha kitna ho jayega. Kharcha kitna ho jayega. Kab? Agar hame sales jo achieve karni hai, kyunki sales expenses par depend karti hai. और इवन एक्सपेंसेस भी सेल्स पर डिपेंड करेंगे. अगर सेल्स बढ़ाओगे तो एक्सपेंसेस भी बढ़ेंगे. सेल्स कम चाहिए तो एक्सपेंसेस भी कम होते हैं. तो ये दोनों वेरिएबल एक दूसरे से कोरिलेटेड हैं. उन्होंने पूछा है कि एक्सपेंसेस बताइए, खर्चा बताइए कब. अगर सेल्स का टारगेट है 120 लाख रीच करने का, क्योंकि हमने एक्सपेंसेस को एक्स से डिनोट किया है, सेल्स को वाई से डिनोट किया है. एस्टिमेट हमें एक्स करना है, गिवन हमारा वाई है. नाउ स्टिक टू द रूल, जब वाई गिवन होता है, एक्स एस्टिमेट करना होता है, तो हम इक्वेशन एक्स ऑन वाई यूज करते हैं. एक्स एस्टिमेट करना होता है, वाई गिवन होता है. इससे पहले वाले न्यूमेरिकल में एक्स को हमें क्या हुआ था, वाई एस्टिमेट करना था, तो हमने वाई और एक्स यूज करी. इस न्यूमेरिकल में एस्टिमेट करना है एक्स, क्योंकि यहाँ पे एडवर्टाइजमेंट जो एक्सपेंसेस है दे आर रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय द एक्स वेरिएबल एंड वाई इज गिवन. सो इट्स अगेन सेम सिंपल, पुट द इक्वेशन फर्स्ट, एक्स ऑन वाई इक्वेशन. एक्स माइनस एक्स मीन, दिस इज रिग्रेशन कोफिशियंट ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई, सो इट बिकम्स एक्स एंड y minus y mean. Note here, when I use x on y equation, I always write x in as a subscript in the front and y at the back, and vice versa in the other case. Write down, it's x minus x mean. See, everything is given. X mean, it is given 10. Bxy, this we have to calculate. We have to calculate using the value r, standard deviation. Standard deviation. So in this case, use the formula of BXY, coefficient of correlation, standard deviation X, standard deviation Y. X in front, so it's numerator, Y at the back, Y in the denominator. Also, X on Y, X is in front, so X is in numerator, Y at the back, so it is in denominator. Y minus, sorry, Y mean they have already given you 90. Given you 90, right? Put the values, x minus 10, r, given the value of r is 0.8. Standard deviation of x, स्टैंडर्ड डाइवेशन ऑफ एक्स 3, स्टैंडर्ड डाइवेशन ऑफ वाई इट इज 12, वाई माइनस वाई. सॉल्व दिस, द इक्वेशन विल कम इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई वेरिएबल. बट बिफोर आई सॉल्व इट, लेट इट just to speed up the process, because they already have asked you to estimate x given the sales y is 120, why not to estimate x y given 120. See, I have placed all the values so that the calculation and time can be saved. Every time we have to take care of the time also in exam. So put the value of y over here, do this calculation so that I can calculate the value of x. So this minus 10 goes over there, becomes 10, and then it's, when it goes over there, becomes 10, it becomes 0.2 multiplied by 30. Look, so the calculations also takes time, so better we put the value of y 120 over here and we do this calculation and we try to calculate, we get the value of x is equal to 16. 13 into 2, you see, 6, 10 plus 6, 16. So what we got? We got the value of x is equal to 16. What is this? This is the answer. Why? What they did, what they have asked us? उन्होंने क्या पूछा था? पूछा था कि हमको अगर sales का target 120 lakhs है, ये target achieve करना है. This is my target. तो मुझे खर्चा कितना करना पड़ेगा? तो उस target को achieve करने के लिए this is the estimate which we are giving you, ki around, because it is the unit which is going as in lakh rupees, so it is 16 lakh rupees ka kharcha karna padega. What's the answer? The advertising budget for this company, it should be 16 lakhs if the sales target of 120 lakh has to be achieved. So this is the way we used to answer such questions using regression.